Good Lord, didn't anybody here subscribe? Thank you.
Tightly confined annular force field, sir.
Placed there to protect the water.
Yes. There has to be a way to deactivate it, sir.
We can't. Without phases.
Mr. Delva, I think it'll be wiped.
Captain, the EM reading? The power level's really spiking now.
I think it's working, Delva. Stop firing!
Apply pressure to that wound. This is the worst break.
What was that thing?
Keep the pressure constant.
Ensign, how bad is it?
Your right leg is broken. You have a fracture in your left arm. You took a blow to the head. But we're getting the bleeding under control.
Well done. I'm going to be fine. I just need to get my breath.
Will you tell him the truth?
What truth?
He's bleeding inside. I've seen it before. He's never going to survive.
You don't know what you're talking about.
You're wasting your time. Will you save that dress key for us?
Mr. Durgo, I would appreciate it if you didn't bury me before I'm gone. Trouble is, he could be right.
No, he's not, sir. You're gonna be fine.
Wesley, you are going to have to keep a rein on Durgo. He's willful, stubborn, and dangerous.
You'll handle him, sir.
Wesley, listen to me. I have no feeling in my right leg. My vision is blurred. I'm going to get worse. Not better. I'm not going to be able to help you. Now you are going to have to stand up to Durgo on your own.
Yes, sir.
Hey. Good man.
I love beans, diggity doo.